Hey guys, welcome back to another episode of Conan Exiles. I am The Wolf. I am joined by Manticorian.
Hey, what's up?
Lord Jericho.
Hey guys, how's it all going?
And Magic Slayer.
Don't hit me!
But today we're going to show you guys where the elephants are at. We can actually finally figure that out. We're going to go kill some elephants, so let's go get it. Oh, they give you some massively good XP. I'll give you a heads up and an update on the pace of the builds and everything that's been going on lately, but first we got stuff to do. We had a little slight rollback that put us back a little bit. I lost a level, but you can see it's only a quarter level, so not that big of a deal. But I want it back. I really, really want it back.
Now I want 25.
I just want a level so I can be my level.
I just want to get to you guys.
I'm so weak, I just laid down the second one.
But me and Manda took an adventure on our own, and I do apologize we didn't actually record it. A little bit to the northwest, let me show you a map. We made it around this lake right here and up here. It's a really interesting area, some really crazy creatures. But we will be taking you guys up there here shortly. We just got some leveling to do, some elephants to slaughter. Got some bone things up there.
Brimstone.
I need to get some stamina. Watch your mouth or get off the channel.
I didn't say nothing.
Not what I heard.
Right now.
Ow, the hell is that? What, is we rhino?
It died before I even hit it.
Yes.
I love this pike charge.
Revenge on the flamingo.
Flamingo.
It's usually an elephant right up there.
Yes, I gained the level. I'm Jeff of the Conqueror. Fear me.
Getting punked by an ostrich.
Yeah, I saw that. Elephant! Elephant is coming!
Huh?
I'm shooting.
It's a Dumbo!
Can't spell that.
Come here, ugly.
Oh, wow.
That's a butt!
Coming.
Somebody stole my kill. Harvest that, somebody. We need that meat and that hide
it.
For sure. I'll start scouting out the next one. Found the next one.
Sorry. Oh, I was there.
Don't have that one.
Bring it in the next one.
See ya.
Well, you should have seen that bone dragon I found the other day.
Yo, it's really hard to keep it PG if you guys keep giving me all these setups.
You guys keep getting all the kills, even though I'm doing the most damage besides Manda.
Yeah, I'm not getting any experience right now.
I have got nothing. I killed three elephants yesterday and max and leveled up. Bring in another one.
One of them's coming.
We should go find those giant scorpions again.
Ow! Ow!
I'll let him mess with the ostrich. I'll kill this one myself. I need some XP!
It's coming! Save me! There
it is. Run.
Two elephants!
Oh, coming.
I smacked that one right now.
Oh, geez, yeah. I see it. Wait, see that one off to the.
I almost got this one. Don't touch mine!
I'm getting off! I got the ostrich.
Some people are rude. Bringing you guys another one.
We should get that giant rock nose king.
Here he comes. You're right. Get him!
Where is he? Oh, I'm looking at the rock. I got Rock Nose King.
You got what? I'll help you with that.
Oh, crap balls. Crap.
Come on, drop. Ooh! He took that thing out one hit.
You're okay, what the hell?
Oh, magic down.
I'm always back at the normal base. Why? What the hell? Why are we back here? This is horse shit.
Holy crap.
I'm back at the base.
Oh, you didn't click a bed.
I did click a bed. I don't know how the hell I'm back here.
Come on, man. Time to die.
Oh, that's bullshit. Sorry,
come on, guys. Jericho. You can make it back.
Right, I'm coming back.
Running, running.
Man, this thing just doesn't want to die.
No, it does not. Is that elephant? I hope I'm heading the right way. Oh, yeah, I think I see it.
I hope I have enough arrows for this thing.
That sucks up. That is so.
Oh shit. Ooh! Sorry, pardon my language, folks.
That's what editors are for.
Just so you guys know, this is the Rock King? What is it?
Rock Nose King.
Rock Nose King, that's right.
The boss.
Oh, I'm out of stamina.
I don't think I'm running the right way. Hey, Demi.
Oh man, I hope I have enough ammo for this.
Crap, I think I'm lost. He did not like that. Well, I'm gonna kite him for a little bit.
I'll keep pelting him.
I was up for a little bit of a naked desert run.
Ooh, hello.
I made friends with a rock beast.
Yeah, I'm about to die. Ooh, that hurts. 3/4 of my health is gone. I ain't got stamina for this. Man, they get him.
Ah,
I'm out of stamina. I'm done. Oh, he's on you. Thank goodness.
Ah, dude.
I'm about to die, too.
Oh,
I'm running out of
stamina
myself. Alright, so we take the river up, right?
Yep.
I'm almost out of stamina.
I'm hiding. Hey, over here!
Oh, crap, he's coming for me.
Oh, no, I fell. Coming back.
Oh,
no!
Alright, man, maybe take it on the rock. Rockness King was a bad idea.
Yeah.
Heck. I've got 8 arrows left. I've put over 100 arrows.
Ow!
Oh my god.
Ow.
Three for 2 ideas.
It's an episode of Good Idea, Bad Idea.
My god. Oh, now I'm back at the beds. What the hell?
Oh, his reach is nuts.
I'm back at the bed now.
I've got no arrows either.
Jeez.
I got 2 left. That's it, I'm out. Let me come up there with you.
He's got long reach.
Yeah, I've noticed. We can just keep him stuck right there. Maybe we can poke him to death.
I'm at this, like, oasis thing.
Where is my best? You mean, like, here?
Ow!
Holy cow.
Oh!
Ow!
Okay, gotta move. Man, we made a big boo-boo.
I feel like we did the other thing with those crazy, creepy creatures.
Uh-huh. I mean, the XP's gotta be awesome, but...
He's hurting, though.
Why does all this gotta look the same? I don't know where
I'm
going.
You still have your aloe potions on you to use for yourself?
Yep. I'm working on them right now.
I used all mine.
Oh, I'm gonna try to poke him a few times as soon as I get healed up a little bit.
Stop swinging. He's mad. Back up, back up.
Where did we go?
Stay over here because he'll.
Oh, one hit and I would have been wondered.
Where
Dang
did we
I don't
go?
Have.
Ooh, I found some iron.
I mean, it does look like he might be cracked or on crack. Can he reach me here?
Oh yeah, he can.
How about right here? Okay.
But you can't reach him.
But we can't reach him. Again, people, we show you what not to do.
Do not go after a rock nose king like this.
Oh, that actually hit me. All right, I'm just running. I'm done with this. I'm dead. I'm gonna suck on my potion and run away. I'm gonna rearm some arrows and try this again. Just not the Rock King. Elephants.
Can I get someone to loot my corpse?
You can go loot your own corpse. We're running from something chasing us.
I don't know where it's at.
Keep going that way.
Which way?
The way you were running. Yeah, it just passed you, I think. Wasn't that you just ran
Didn't
up there?
Trust me.
Oh, that's Jericho. Never mind. I don't know where you're at.
I see a couple elephants spawning, but I thought I followed where we went, but then it didn't look familiar once I got up here.
Alright, I'm coming up. I'm coming up. I just don't have much stamina.
And then these rock noses, they're not my friends.
No, they're not. You can actually stay away from them and they will leave you alone.
No, they won't.
They chase
stay
me.
Away from them,
they're aggressive.
If you stay away from them, they're fine.
Is that one of you is up on that rock?
Yep.
I keep hearing weird noises.
It's probably my muffled scream.
Oh, crap. It's a rhino, a rock nose. Where the hell am I?
Oh, yeah. Crocusville.
Oh, there's the torch. You died right over here. You died around here somewhere.
Hey, Jericho. It's Jericho.
Hey, buddy.
Alright, I don't see a body.
I'm way back.
You died right near Jericho, didn't you?
Yeah, I ended up running around in a circle and I couldn't find it.
If it got beaten and eaten alive, it's gone.
Why is this going to
No, I got it. I got it all.
You got your body?
Symmetric.
Yep.
Where the heck are you guys? I'm up here on the hill.
Well,
where?
We're in the desert.
So you wolf.
I'm going back to the river. Wolf I need arrows.
See ya.
I see ya.
Huh? Ah.
You come back and bring me some food.
I didn't get anything the whole time, so I don't have anything.
I was supposed to do something.
Go put it in the campfire, get it cooking, and that way we have food in the next adventure. Alright guys, we'll bring you guys back in just a little bit. We're going to get some food cooked up, I'm going to get some arrows, and then we'll try this again without doing it the wrong way. And hopefully show you the right way. Alright guys, well, BRBs, peeps.
See you there, guys.
Recording. Alright guys, we're back, and we are actually going to go change our religion.
Well,
that's right. You heard me say it. We're going to follow Amanda. He's going to show us where we're going. He's going to bring us this snake-looking dude, and he's going to change our religion.
All right. Let's go this way. Getting up there is probably going to be the biggest challenge.
Oh yeah, I just double team. I'm out of stamina.
I don't feel poison.
Oh, is it up in that purple light thing up on the top of the mountain there?
Yeah.
Elephant left.
Oh crap. Didn't realize NPCs right there.
Yeah. Yeah.
Let's go.
Elephant. I don't have the stamina for this.
Ow. Run down.
I got his butt.
Just run down.
Just jump. Jump. Jump for your lives.
Did you lose anybody?
What are you doing? Who's running backwards? Why are you going after the elephant?
Who?
We're missing somebody. Somebody's back there.
Magic.
Where you at?
On run the
down
river.
To the river. I see both of you standing next to the elephant.
Where?
No,
that's
not
NPCs,
us.
Dude.
Those are NPCs, man.
You better run.
you're helping the enemy. Let's go.
See, you guys just standing there.
Yeah, okay.
Why'd you kill me?
I saw you guys dancing up there. It's like, hey, okay, we'll go back up there and go back up. Everybody looks so much the same in this game. It's like,
oh, well, they're going to fix that. In one of the upcoming major
out
updates, we're doing armor dye.
Oh, nice.
Nice.
Not that way.
This is the area that I said we could build that base. It's above that oasis. That little cove.
All that to go over a rock, we could have went around.
Yeah.
I'm out of stamina. Out of stamina.
Ow! Harold hurt, you know.
Uphill. Out of stamina!
What do you got?
Jerk.
Like a disease?
No, I've been constantly running this whole time.
Ah.
Spider.
Oh, Christ.
Ooh! Nice! Red one. Two red ones.
Can't block. Ow!
Someone's hurt me! Open those
arrows.
There's a set priest right here.
I have learned the set.
Yeah. I'm gonna kill those spiders so I can go learn it. Watch out, there's one red inside the bush.
I've learned it. I want to make arrows with nothing but sticks.
Yeah, we have to learn.
Oh, I froze.
Stage 2 altar.
There we go.
We have to get to the second one?
Yeah, I can make that. I just need 250 iron reinforcements, which I can make. But we need 30 manifestations of zeal and 20 shaped planks. I can make all of it, except for the zeal. We have to craft those at the altar.
All right, well, let's get that thing. Let's get back and start making it.
You guys should come over here to the side and check out all this iron.
Which side? Which way did you go?
Left or right?
I see you this way.
Left.
Oh, wow.
Oh, damn it.
Well, I have no space to carry any.
I do.
I got some.
There's the elephant graveyard down that way. Oh no, that's over there. What the hell?
That's like a ruined city, or a ruined something.
There's a spider and a rock over here.
Ooh.
Oh yeah, they like going to rocks.
Devs, there's another problem.
Right?
It's going over my head.
You just can't aim. That was actually a lot closer than I thought it would be.
Follow the iron?
Yeah. Go back to base.
I'll record our adventure home, just in case something interesting actually happens. Like, jump off this cliff over here.
Something interesting always happens, and it usually kills me.
Yeah, I'm going off
the corner.
Maybe not right there.
Alright.
Alright,
right there.
One. Place it.
That's...
This one might actually kill me though. Yep.
Oh, the pipe one actually came pretty quick.
I made it back to the river though.
Woohoo!
Now I just gotta run past two gators to get to my body.
Easy lemon squeezy.
Trying to see if there's a good place to jump down.
Watch this.
Where I did.
Here he dies.
Oh, wow.
I didn't even lose much health.
I can't do that.
I just charged across the cavern.
Oh, shizen. Oh, so bad.
All I need is sticks.
Ow.
Hold my beer.
No, ladies and gentlemen, what we're going to do now is make ourselves...
I'm dead.
That second tier level.
That was fun, though.
I can start making arrows out of sticks. That'll be awesome.
Ah, take a man, run out of the wood. Finish. I'm gonna have to use the potion for the skill reset, but I'm gonna have to go back afterwards and relearn set after I get everything set up. Oh, hell no, Rhino. Oh, come off it.
Ooh, the elephant's across the river.
Oh, son of a biscuit-eating bulldog.
Biscuiting bulldog.
The rhino killed me and then broke my shield after I died.
Ooh, ouch.
But he's almost dead.
I may have made a mistake.
Uh-oh.
And I ran out of stamina.
Oh, did you pull the elephant?
Oh yeah, I'm pulling it back to the base.
What's wrong with that?
I'm grabbing sticks on the way.
Next to me.
Oh, he charged right past me. Where'd he go? There he goes. He's running away.
Creator. Punch.
Boing. Boing.
Man, watch this. Uh-oh. Wait. Go away. There's elephants all over. Like, oh, crap.
You're bringing gators, too?
Oh, no. Oh, nope.
Yeah, you just stay mad at him while I kill you.
Ah, you jerk.
Well, what's your iron code?
I'm getting my dinner. Leave me alone.
Oh, I'm dead.
Not again. Go cook up my exotic meat. Probably don't have any wood here, and we're a whole bunch of men. That came out so wrong.
I'm sorry, what the hell was wrong?
Another intro.
You're a meme.
So, in order for me to make the stop putting seeds in, whatchamacallit, in the punch. I need the space.
Yeah, somebody's just shoving anything anywhere instead of looking to where other things are at and just putting them where they belong. But that's okay. Well, guys, I hope you guys enjoyed the episode. We're gonna just get to work on making ourselves our temple thingy majigger so we can make our special stuff. So I hope you guys enjoyed the episode. Remember to play Hardy Game Modern. Until next time, take it easy.
Sure, oh, guys. I'm so boned. Later, guys. Easy.